Hi, my name is Alexa. I'm 6 years old, and today we're gonna make a yummy looking pie. So today we're gonna make a pie. So first, get a pencil. I'll use my pumpkin one. Look at the silly pumpkins. Get on. Wait, it's so happy. Okay, then, folks, we're gonna make two little slants like this. Make sure the room on this side. Okay? Make sure the room on the side. Then, make the bottom like this. Connect one to the other. Then, make a little cool spot here. Like this. Next, make so that there's the crust. Because you want the crust to be there. That's the only part of the pie. Then, make the pie. Just make a little circle. There. Then, you know how like bakers like put little, sometimes like put little holes in the pie to make it like cool down? Well, we're gonna do that. I'm gonna put 3. You could do them all. Then, I'm gonna put some steam. Please do not do the steam yet. I don't want you to mess up this because it looks so beautiful, this steam. So make sure that whenever you do this, the videos, try not to like do it yourself first. Unless you got this before. And make the steam like this. I forgot to say, I didn't know if I said this. You could recognize it as well. But then, we're gonna dip here, and I'm gonna make a circle like this. Then, we're gonna stick like this. These are gonna be the apples. Then I'll be just gonna make the rest of the hand. Then do this. You don't have to make 2, you could only make 1. But it's like, because it's an apple pie. We're not just making a pie, we're making an apple pie. Then, we're going to color it in. And I'm going to color it in, but please make sure that you color it in too. At home, unless you don't want to, you can color it however you want. I'm just going to show you what mine looks like. And I'm done coloring. Okay. I can't just like go back. This is not a good look. Morris inbounds to Caruso. The Miami Heat, their title hopes are still alive. With one of the most surprising results in a finals game in a long, long time. An 11-point victory over the Lakers, and they are right back in the series. Oh, my mom's back enough. That doesn't sound good.
What will it take? Whatever is necessary. If you want something badly enough, you figure it out. They figured it out tonight.
Oh, no. And Jimmy Butler, that doesn't sound good at all. Exhausted right now with
Rachel Nichols. Jimmy, you guys were severely undermanned coming into this game, playing a team with 2 of the top 5 players in the NBA, and yet you told me before tip-off, I think we have figured something out. How were you able to do this tonight?
We rebounded. That's going to be the key going forward. We got to keep those guys off the boards, limit their second chance points. We got back pretty well.
This is my pie. I color it in, I put a hooch on it. You can make it however you like. But don't make the pie how you like it. Just color it in however. At least you want to make a different pie like this. This is apple pie. Again, I am Alexa, and I'm 6 years old. This is how good I know how to draw. My teacher have done these videos for us in our class. And my teacher's right now name is Mrs. Stolo. My mom says she's a really good teacher, and she is a really good teacher. My mom hoped that I did not get Miss Poland, because I think Pippa called one of my friends, and she did not like her at all. Just a tiny little dog. So my mom was hoping that I didn't get that. Again, so I got more, and this is inside my special notebook. It says, Sprinkle with Magic. Okay? So then, this is my first one. I did it when I was 5, you can see the 5. It says, Make cards, play, love Grammy, love Mommy, love Dad. Do puzzles, TV, love Vincent, and then we have a 6. I didn't do anything because they just turned 6 on September 16. Well, you might be watching this when I'm not 6. I might be like that or anyway, I don't think I am. I think I'm. Glad I got like an 8 to do this. We might keep it for other people. Because here's the scribble I did on another video. You might be watching that one next, actually. But here's the one we just did. The pie. That's actually my last drawing. See? I don't have anything else. I'll wait. I don't know what to draw next. Okay. Bye. My name is Alexa. I'm 6. And bye. Bye. Air hug. Okay. Fine. I like your drawing. I like it.